Super Pleasure was in the spotlight in June at the Meadowlands. The colt trotted in a $38,000 division of the E.H. Harriman Challenge Cup. In front all the way, Super Pleasure reached the wire in 2:01 and 3.
And here is a good-looking 2-year-old trotter in Super Pleasure. He wins this one by 10 lengths.